ERS is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix.
We return once again then to the home of British motorsport and the birthplace of the Formula One World Championship. It's race day here at Silverstone and it's time for the British Grand Prix. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. Ant, our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc and Russell, Gasly, Vettel, Norris and Carlos Sainz, Schwartzman, Stroll, Esteban Ocon and Giovinazzi, Mick Schumacher, Matsushita, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and more. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, AlphaTauri's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.